Hobart is fast becoming the tourist capital of Australia due to its fine dining, creative cultural events, and exciting atmosphere of its waterfront precinct. So it's no surprise that people holidaying here just don't want to leave, as Hobart offers a unique lifestyle that is hard to match in larger capital cities. Today we invite you to consider the ultimate sea change. Welcome to 10 Penajew Road, Otago. Set on 1 hectare of land, this modern-day mansion offers something for the entire family and is perfectly located on the hills of the River Derwent, directly opposite the world-famous Mona. Space need not be an issue with this home, offering well over 500 square metres of usable property made up of 4 buildings. The main residence offers a mix of classic and contemporary architecture. The formal lounge and dining features a striking floor-to-ceiling window, capturing uninterrupted views of the River Derwent, along with Mount Wellington, which is sure to impress visitors at more formal occasions. As you adjourn to the second living area, you'll be pleased to see the home has been revamped and offers a large state-of-the-art kitchen, complete with ample bench space, stainless steel appliances including gas stove, fridge, coffee machine, microwave and warming tray, all built in and affording every luxury a home of this caliber will ever require. In addition to the incomparable kitchen, there's a spacious formal dining and a family room which creates a great family atmosphere and a space that can bring everyone together with ease. At the other end of downstairs, you'll find a study, 8-ballroom rumpus room and your own private gym, ensuring there's also space for the entire family to pursue their interests while not feeling crowded. Upstairs, the home offers 3 large bedrooms, all with built-ins, a formal bathroom complete with separate washroom plus powder room, and a master retreat complete with sitting room, walk-in robe, and modern 3-piece ensuite that all take in the sublime water and mountain views. For most people, the main residence would be enough to commit, but we're excited to say that this home still has plenty to offer because this home was built to entertain. This is showcased by the exceptional barbecue area off the family room that connects directly to your own private pool house that enjoys an in-ground pool and fully serviced bar, ensuring that the party never gets dull through the summer months. With homes of this caliber, we expect that you're likely to own big toys. And today you're in luck, because not only does the main residence enjoy a 2-car garage, but the property also offers a separate garage workshop that will be the envy of any car enthusiast, offering custom-built cabinetry along the back wall, as well as ample storage space, ensures there's a spot for everything. Finishing the property off is a 3rd additional garage with loft storage, along with a self-contained 1-bedroom flat in the bottom corner of the property. So if making the move to Hobart has been on the cards for a while, or you're a local and already appreciate our great city, it's hard to look past this commanding Otago property. Call today for your own private inspection of this magnificent home.